forgotten road, where the better ghosts and goblins always hang out. One night they threw a party in a manor on a mole, and they cordially invited all the gang out. At a dark, bewitching hour, when the fun was loud and hearty, a notorious wallflower came to liven the party. Where the spooks were having a midnight fling, merrymaking was in full swing. They shrieked themselves into a cheerful trance when Skeleton in the closet started to dance. Now a goblin giggled with fiendish glee, and a shout rang out from a big banshee. Amazement was in every ghostly glance when Skeleton in the closet started to dance. All the witches were in stitches while their steps made rhythmic thumps. And when they dropped the broomstick, when they tried to do the bumps, you never heard such earthy laughter, such hilarious groan, when Skeleton in the closet rattled his world. While their steps made rhythmic thumps, and they nearly dropped the broomsticks. When it tried through the bumps, you never heard such early laughter, such hilarious groan. When Skeleton